Mike V is about to head out on tour with his band. But first, he's stopping by to see me, and he's bringing the family.
Hi, guys. How are you? You getting tattooed today?
Oh, yeah.
Yay.
My name is Mike Vallely, also known as Mike V. Professional skateboarder for the last 20 years, also the lead vocalist for Revolution. So I'm heading out on a Warped Tour. It's about 2 months long. And on this tour, I'm jamming with my band, as well as skating every day. I've got a full plate.
How are you guys?
Hey.
Oh my God.
Oh, you haven't met them, huh?
I haven't.
This is Little Lucy.
How are you?
This is Emily.
Awesome.
It's good, Kat. It's me.
I remember you.
But how are you? I know you wanted to get a portrait of your kids, right?
Yeah. I was kind of shooting for, like, you know, current.
Okay.
I want to remember now,
yeah.
Right now, you know?
So where do you want to put them at?
Put them on my arm here.
I wanted my kids to know that as I venture out into the world, I was going to be carrying them with me every step of the way.
I've done a few tattoos on Mike before, and they've all been semi-family oriented. He's definitely a family man, so today he wanted to get portraits of his two daughters.
This is a pretty intense getting portraits. I know it's kind of your specialty, but...
It's really rad.
So I'm heading out on a Warped Tour. It's about 2 months long, and on this tour, I'm jamming with my band, as well as skating every day. I guess I was thinking I want to do this for them, so they know that I'm always carrying them with me everywhere I go.
How are you able to have the band and still skateboard?
Well, I have the band, I skate, and I'm a family man.
Uh-huh.
I think the main thing is that, like, I'm very much aware that you get one time around.
Yeah.
And I just want to pack as much living into my lifetime as possible, you know? You know, when you're putting the miles down and you're out there, it's nice to have those kind of mementos on you, those reminders of what really matters, what's really important.
Yeah, exactly.
My kids and my wife are my biggest fans, my biggest supporters, and they've given me the green light to pursue my dreams. And they know that I'd only be half a man if I stayed behind. You know? I wouldn't be who I am.
I'm done, dude.
Oh, wow. You know, I've been able to see Lucy,
yeah,
kind of as you were working, but I couldn't see Emily. I think you captured her even
better than the photo.
I think you captured her better than the photo.
Good.
I mean, it's amazing. Yeah, I can't wait for the kids to see it.
Look who's here. What do you think?
Oh my gosh.
Now, whenever he looks at his arm, he'll see me and my sister, so he can't really forget us when he's on tour.
You have like the prettiest smile. Like, it's so crazy.
I like my dog's tattoo.